Now we're underway here at 84. Komarov has outscored his opponents 23-4. Alizade 37-10. Komarov trying to force the action to the edge. Alizadeh Abdivali, a little bit of a height advantage here. Arm drag, trying to step around, go behind. Two for Komarov, right to the gut wrench. Out of bounds as the head goes out. Quick 4-0 lead for Komarov. Referee warning Alizadeh about interlocking of the fingers. Passivity offered against Komarov, white paddled. We'll get a fresh start, 45 to go here in period one. And that'll be our score. Heading to the break, 4-0 in favor of Alexander Komarov of the Russian Federation. Final 3 minutes of 84 kilos underway. Oh, wow, great counter by Komarov. Four, is it confirmed? Four confirmed, and that'll do it. That will do it. And we will probably see a challenge from the Iranian corner, and we do. The styrofoam thingamabob that is serving as our challenge brick. Alizadeh said, wait a minute, I don't want that. And then he realized, wait a minute, the scoreboard is 8-0. Hey. Well, they're going to have to play it back because it looked like Komarov took the action, changed directions, drives an underhook. This is, you can't see, I'm trying to explain it to you. Underhook. And Alizadeh tried to throw it. Komarov drove him through. Posts on the elbow and then tries to kick over. Actually kicks his leg over. And 1 point, and that'll do it. Technical superiority. And a world championship. That's three straight, two at the cadet level, and now his first as a junior. World champion from the Russian Federation, Alexander Komarov.